Well, that new $118 million Methodist West Hospital is getting ready to open its doors in West Des Moines in just a couple of weeks. But today, News Channel 8's Cynthia Fodor was given an exclusive tour, not as a visitor, but as a patient.
To see firsthand the patient experience at the new Methodist West.
I hope this is the only time I ever need to do this.
I played the role with a fake case of appendicitis. Rolling into the ER, first you notice polished hardwood floors, contemporary colors, and state-of-the-art medical equipment.
Ceiling mounted, and it has a handle that easily drives it around the emergency room so that you can adapt the equipment to the location of the patient.
From the ER, you move to the newest online CAT scan a few steps away.
It's able to scan patients in 16 seconds or less. If you had appendicitis, you would come through these doors. We'd be able to do that and also give you 30% less dose.
Time to move to the operating room around the corner, past large windows with lots of light. Here, a special camera attached to a scope projects the surgery on screens.
It's something that's really exciting for us because we're able to see things that we were never able to see before. Helps the whole entire staff be able to take really good care of the patient because we can all see what's going on.
After surgery in the elevator, you notice the attention to detail. Finally, your room with maple furniture, flat screen TV, DVD player, and a spacious ceramic tiled shower.
We have artwork everywhere, pretty flowers. Our couches pull out into beds so that way our family can stay with our patients.
And patients can text a nurse what you need at the touch of a button. Downstairs, your visitors will enter a lobby that looks like a ski lodge with a waterfall and a fireplace. No one likes being in a hospital, but this doesn't look like one.
Nobody plans to come here, and we tend to see people at their worst. We want to make patient care convenient and safe and give patients the best possible care that we can.
Cynthia Fodor, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's News Leader.
Cynthia giving us a preview because Methodist West Hospital doesn't open to see patients until October 26th.